Hi, little learners. Let's learn to count, learn colors, and have fun as we play with some of our educational toddler toys, including the number blocks. This wooden puzzle from Learning Resources is one of our favorites. I'll start by adding these pegs over here. The shortest one first. Arrange them by size. So the tallest one goes here. Now let's add our puzzle pieces and learn counting and colors. Our first piece is the number one. It's light pink and goes right here. Oh look, this square puzzle piece has a pig. One light pink pig. One light pink ring. Do you know what number comes after one? That's right, it's the number two. This number two is pink. Oh, this puzzle piece has two birds. One, two. Two pink birds. Let's count the pink rings. One, two. Two pink rings. What comes after two? That's right, it's the number three. The number three is light purple or lilac. Oh wow, this puzzle piece has three elephants. One, two, three. Three lilac elephants. Let's count lilac rings. One, two, three. Three light purple or lilac rings. Do you know what number comes after three? Yes, that's right, the number four. This number four is purple. Oh, this puzzle piece has four dinosaurs. One, two, three, four purple dinosaurs. Let's count purple rings. One, two, three, four. Four purple rings. Do you know what comes after four? That's right, it's the number five. This number five is blue. Oh, so cute! This puzzle piece has five cows. One, two, three, four, five. Five blue cows. Let's count the blue rings. One, two, three, four, five. Five blue rings. Do you know what number comes after five? Yes, the number six. This number six is turquoise. Check this out, six crocodiles. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six crocodiles, how fun. Let's count the turquoise rings. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six turquoise rings. Now, what number comes after six? That's right, the number seven. This number seven is green. This puzzle piece has seven crickets. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven green crickets. Let's count the green rings. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven green rings. Do you know what number comes after seven? That's right, the number eight. This number eight is yellow. Ooh, this puzzle piece has eight suns. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight yellow suns. Let's count the yellow rings. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. 8 yellow rings. Do you know what number comes after 8? You got it! The number 9. This number 9 is orange. This puzzle piece has 9 carrots, and they are smiling! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 orange carrots. Let's count the orange rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 orange rings. Do you know what number comes after 9? It's our last number. Yes, the number 10. This number 10 is red. Our last square puzzle piece has 10 tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 red tomatoes. Let's count the red rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 red rings. Our puzzle is complete. Let's go over this one more time. Number 1, 1 pig and 1 light pink ring. Number 2, 2 birds and 2 pink rings. Number 3, 3 elephants and 3 lilac rings. Number 4, 4 dinosaurs and 4 purple rings. Number 5, 5 cows and 5 blue rings. Number 6, 6 crocodiles and 6 turquoise rings. Number 7, 7 crickets and 7 green rings. Number 8, 8 suns and 8 yellow rings. Number 9, 9 carrots and 9 orange rings. And number 10, 10 tomatoes and 10 red rings. These numbers remind me of some friends of ours. Can you guess who they are? Here they come. Do you know them? They are the number blocks, 1 to 10. The cool kind that we can build. Let's keep learning our numbers 1 to 10 as we take these apart and build them back together. The first number block is 1. 1 red math cube, faceplate, and the numberling 1 on top. Number block 2 is orange. 1, 2 mathling cubes, faceplate, and the numberling 2 on top. Number block 3 is yellow. 1, 2, 3 mathling cubes, faceplate, juggling balls, and the numberling 3 on top. Number block 4 is green. 1, 2, 3, 4 mathling cubes, faceplate, and the numberling 4 on top. Number block 5 is blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mathling cubes, faceplate, and the numberling 5 on top. Number block 6 is indigo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mathling cubes with dice stickers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plates and the numberling 6 on top. Number block 7 is rainbow color. 1 red, 2 orange, 3 yellow, 4 green, 5 blue, 6 indigo, violet. 7 mathling cubes, faceplate, and the numberling 7 on top. Number block 8 is magenta or hot pink. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mathling cubes, faceplate, and the numberling 8 on top. Number block 9 is 3 shades of gray, light gray, gray, and dark gray. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 mathling cubes, faceplate, with the numberling 9 on top. Number block 10 is white with red borders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 mathling cubes, faceplates, and a numberling 10 on top. We did it! This was so much fun learning numbers and counting with our awesome educational toddler toys.